the following from e to 2e. So the integral of cosine is going to be negative, or no, excuse me, it's going to be sine of e, or sine of x. And then the integral of 1 over x is natural log of x. All right. So from e to 2e. Oops, this should be e. And actually, when you subtract these two, or add them, we can end up with just natural log of 2. All right, that's it. I hope this helped you out. I appreciate you watching. Have a great day.